Hey, yo, excuse me, you feel me? I'm a local artist, you know what I'm saying? This is my mixtape, Crypto Budency. You know, if you had a minute, I'd really appreciate it if you listen to it.
Oh, okay, yeah, sure.
Ah! Give me like 10 bucks for it.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
If I have a few dollars, I'm really, really, really hungry.
I'm sorry, I only have my credit cards on me. But I have this extra cheeseburger if you want it.
Bitch, ask for money.
Okay.
The fuck?
Understand. Yep.
Hey, hey. Did you get it?
No. Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Let me see that. Oh, that shit's hard! That shit's hard! On your left. Damn, I gotta make a left right here, and I'm in the right lane. You know what? Fuck it, I'm just gonna do it. Damn, there's hella traffic. No one's letting me in. You know what? I'm just gonna turn in. Screw it.
Tag me in that, bro. I'm about to get hella likes on that, bro. I mean, shit was hard, bro. Yo, do you mind taking a picture for my Instagram?
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you. I got like 16 followers, you know? I'm sure they want to know what I'm doing, you know?
Good morning, Seattle. As you can tell, there is a whopping 95% chance of depression. Rainfall. Excuse me. Rainfall.
Oh, not again.
I'm going to show you something real quick. You feel me? I'm going to show you this real quick. You see this right here? Look at this. You see that? You see Seattle?
It's not on the map.
Because I'm going to put Seattle on the map, bro. That's why I'm here. You feel me? Like, I'm here to really spit my thing and get out there. You know what I'm saying?
Come back.
I'll lick your ass for a dollar. Shit.
You trying to, like, grab some coffee or something? Trying to go grab some Starbucks or something?
Oh, snap.
Coffee break.
Hey, I appreciate you grabbing some coffee with me, man. There we go. What? Did you want to go first?
Come back, please. Why'd you leave us, man? Why'd you leave us?
Hey, man, you want to grab some coffee or something? It'd make me feel a lot better.
You know, there's nothing like starting your day with a little bit of coffee, am I right? Gender doesn't exist, bro. Gender doesn't exist, bro. I'm every gender, dude. I'm a mix. I'm a smoothie, dude.
Dude, look at all these homophobic buildings, like, really? How they just go straight up? It's fucked up, really.
And like, just to be real with you, like, I hate to say it like that, but like, I'm the biggest thing since like, I'ma just say it, Macklemore. You know what I'm saying? I'm really blowing up out here. You know what I mean? So like, if you're trying to support, it's like this. Coffee break!
Oh! Shit!
Ah! Dude, you wouldn't believe it. Some guy just hit on me in Cap Hill. Like, can you not tell him straight?
Anyway, you trying to go grab some dicks or something?
Oh, God, I love dicks.
Look, make sure you get my new bumper, alright? Get my new bumper.
I had to move into my mom's place just to get this bumper. Make sure you get the bumper, alright?
Alright, come on.
Alright, bro. Oh, yep.
I like how we experience every season in Seattle. We got rain, sun, snow, fall, spring. Like, we just get a good variety.
It literally rains every single day.
You know what I mean? We get a little bit of everything. It's not just always sunny here. It's not just always raining here. It's like, we get a little taste of everything. You know, that's what I love about the weather here.
Dude, sometimes I feel like this is all a conspiracy. And they're like aliens looking down at us in like a petri dish.
And they're just saying to themselves, like, I wonder if we just keep fucking up these guys' weather, how depressed can we get them to be?
Period.
Period.
Did you know that Starbucks originated in Seattle? Did you know that? It's wild. You have the best coffee ever.
Speaking of coffee, if you're not busy later, you want to grab some coffee? Just me and you?
Good morning, Seattle. I don't even know why we have this segment still, but ready for the forecast. Rain! It's gonna rain again! Lock me up, dude. I quit. F*** you, John. I'm f***ing out of here, dude. You know what? Let me get my coffee cup. Fucking, I hate you.
Yeah. Oh, for a local artist, though?
Sorry.
So you don't support Seattle, huh? You don't support Seattle music?
That's yeah, have a good one.
You don't mess with Seattle, though? Because I'm from Seattle, though. So it doesn't matter if my music is trash. Like, I'm from Seattle. You have to support me. Because, well, if you don't support me, it's like you don't really support Seattle in general. You feel me? Because, like, I'm a real artist out here. Options are few. I'm trying to pray. Man, sometimes I wish I could just land a job for Amazon. I would be sad. What is my life like? Dude, it literally just rained and now it's sunny.
Yeah, baby, you look like Lindsay Lohan. Hola.
You look like Dix is way better when you're drunk. Dix is way better when you're drunk.
Oh, yep.
Fucking, I hate this shit.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Let me see it. Yo. That shit fucking hard, though. That shit hard. I make sure it look easy, but they don't know what it takes.
Don't ask me the time I got. So, are we gonna go, or?
I don't know. For some reason, I just totally forgot how to operate this thing.
What do you mean?
The rain is just like paralyzing me. I just completely forgot how to work this. I think you. Oh shit. Oh shit!
Be sure to tune into the next forecast where I tell you it may be sunny, just to keep your hopes up. Will we ever get the weather right? The world will never know. King Kong News, where we ruin your plans daily.
Ma, I know graduation photos are coming. Let's just go to Cary Park.
I have some cousins over from Canada, and they wanted to see the city. I just don't know where to take them.
Cary Park, bro. You always got the inserts up.
Look, I want to do something different for our prom photos. Maybe we can do something like, go to like Cary Park, you know, something that hasn't been done before.
Dude, I'm telling you, man, she's the one. But I want to propose to her in a way that like no one has ever done yet. Yeah, man, tonight, 9 p.m., Cary Park.
Oh, you just have a baby? Cary Park, dude.
Dude, what, you for real? You just had a wedding?
Cary Park, dude.
Oh, your grandma's sick? Fuck, dude. Cary Park, dude. Take her to Cary Park, dude. Take a picture, dude.
You just took a shit?
No, you actually just took a shit. Dude, go to Cary Park, dude. Take a picture of your shit, dude.
You just got a camera? Like, for the first time, you just bought a camera and you want to take pictures?
Cary Park, dude. Cary Park, dude.
Cary Park, dude. Dude, this guy just said Zam Zaddy to me. What does that mean?
Coffee break!
These guys' weather, how depressed can we get them to be?
Is that good?
And the earth is flat.
No. No. It's an oval, dude.
And gender's non-binary.
That's true. And my dick is half an inch.